Now, BBC One, a change to the schedule. We're unable to show your regional news due to industrial action. Instead, here's Planet Earth.